Hey guys, I'm Purist and welcome to Prey. Last time, I basically found out something, you know, it's actually pretty good thematically. Ergo that the game like throws less and less stuff at you to recycle and make into, you know, conventional guns and weaponry and grenades and such, to force you to take on Typhon powers. As like a, you know, thematic thing. Which is actually pretty damn cool. If I do say so myself. Sorry, I smell burning. Excuse me. Don't know what that's about. I'll be coming from my kitchen. My brother's making his dinner as we speak. So that probably could be part of it. I mean, I smell my computer. It's not coming from my computer. I mean, if it, like, you know, suddenly dies, then I guess you know. Anyway. Yeah. Let's get back into it. Ah, yes, radioactivity. Go. Where should I go? Wait, can I shoot that in order to make that go away? Well, if I throw it like that... There goes my, all my MP. Let's try Kinect Blast. Yeah, it doesn't work.
detected. Seek medical attention.
Oh, I wasted my last. That's very annoying. Waste them right away when you need it. Fuck's sake. Ooh. Seven, that's probably the one. Didn't need this at all. Ah, stable. Two of these hypos left. It's literally my only weapon. Check with Chief Show, starting for firearm, check this place for tampering, walk the entire area, check all rooms, get someone to wash the security booth windows. Akande, who approved your request for shotgun rounds? We agree there's something in here, but please don't damage the equipment, Dr. Show. Or Danielle Show. Akande, Chief Show says you've been great, your corrective is closed. I'm very impressed. We'll be getting you that workstation ASAP, and Sarah. Notice Akande. Only I had the glue gun. Freaky B. Hey Ivy, you've been in with Superman on my desk with rats again. So weird. I mean, rats? In space? He was acting on Big City Cop. Newsflash, no crime in orbit. I need to ship him home. I don't think you should talk to him. I don't like the way he looks with you. And make sure you get the fab plan I sent you. You have to play the game with me. Everybody's in. Fabrication plan. V1.3. We're already at 3.2. Carry that, so 3. Combinatorial records. Error. The one I can go through is here. So we need to get some anti-rad meds. Yes, radiation extends upwards. Oh my lord. Is he dead? Or did I just like knock him off? I think I just knocked him off. I mean, can't really get him. I mean, that works for me, I guess. Ugh. Fuck you. Yeah, he's just down there now. General mods, destroyed fragment. Actually, wait, did he? Oh, I thought I saw him. Location plans for some charges that you think you should transfer to storage. Guiding rogue operator. Dr. Yu, an operator, follows their own demands to let a Morgan build an unlicensed model, and if so, would have access to station protocols. I take the matter on board if I have to, but I don't have Morgan's actors to place the station in jeopardy. From Alex. Chief Shaw, I doubt that incident has any relevance to what you're describing here. If the Lancer says an investigation is unnecessary, I believe him. From Danielle. Dr. Yu, I spoke to Lorenzo Covino and got no response, so bringing the matter to you. There was evidence of an unlicensed operator aboard Talos 1. If so, we may be risking another Transstar North incident. I want to ensure the station's safety and make sure IT protocols are enforced. And treasure hunt. Charge plans. Two fragments of a map. Interesting. Casey ever comes back. Yeah. Jasper chunk. There we go. And split. There we go. Hey. All good. Recycling weapons has got to be the best thing I've ever thought of in this game. Oh. Speaking of. Taking weapons. That's covered sheet from the game. Cycle charge fabrication plan. Deep storage safe. I don't have a thing for that. Error. Good old turret buddy.
Adjustment required. Eradicate. Indicator auto turret version 0.7.6 online.
Yeah, turn into a ghoul or something. Let's see what that is. Oh, I can... Yeah, I'll probably get rid of it. Hey, nice. More radioactivity. Nice. Central repository access control. Talos 1 safety reminder. Central repository is a zero gravity environment that is maintained at 1°C. Please remember to follow all safety protocols listed in the Central Repository Safety Handbook. Grant access or lock down. Grant access. Critical door error. Oh no.
Microgravity detected.
Of microgravity. I also love radiation. I throw one there. Lol. Twistoid. Or cystoid. Holy shit, those are massive drives. Wow, okay. Shit, there's a lot. Stay back. Got no more fucking side. Oh, that's nice. Trying to conserve as much of this ammo as possible. Not really going that well. See? Not going well at all. I literally have nothing except two shots of my shotgun. Not gonna look behind me. I don't know what to do, man. Wait. Oh, no. for neuromods. What can I get for that? Oh wait, I can't even I can't go into this because I don't have anything to fire. And I can't go into this because I've got no psi hypos. I think we'll be staying out of there for the foreseeable future. Till I can, like, actually. Some stuff. And also heal myself up. Ooh. But to say, don't have any, I provide us to save anything, but now I do. So I guess I know, where I'm going. To put my mirror mods. Security! Movement speed, stamina, 1, 2, 5. Engineer. It's your inventory space. Rather get some stuff that actually psi hypos. 2 additional chipsets. Can you use that? Sorry about the car in the background. I think I'm going just for a firearms one. I can't believe it took me that long from to take that. Yeah. And now let's go back to the thing and then let's like apparently a patch of floor is evil. I don't know what that is. But I just wasted all my ammo on it. That's good. Over here. Oh, there's a fabricator in here. I didn't even realize. Dude. Cycle charge sounds useful. What do I need for glue cast? Oh, I need... Okay. Well, I think I have, transfer junk. Yeah, that's it. Let's get a glue caster, if we can. And... no more bullets. Oh no, it's the same. Seventy-five pistol ammo. All right. I'm actually ready to delve into the computer core, I guess. Or the archives, or whatever they're called. Hope you join me next week for that. Hopefully I'll actually play reasonably well. Though, with me, it's kind of hard to tell. Anyway. I'll catch you tomorrow for some Fallout New Vegas. But yeah. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Prey. I've been Purist, signing off.